Christy, and today I'm going to talk to you about flash mobs. Regular flash mobs take planning, skill, organization, and friends. And if you're like me and don't have any of those things, then the one-woman flash mob is just for you! Come with me, my friends, as I take the next big dance craze to the streets of Los Angeles. The one-woman flash mob revolution. Wait, guys, do I really have to do this, though?